Hello everyone, in this video I will guide you through the feature of posting on Instagram using the Instagram marketing software.
First, select the viral marketing section and then choose the post feature. Here, you enter the posting configuration such as the number of concurrent threads, the maximum number of posts each account can publish, and the waiting time, in seconds, between posts.
Next, choose the content you want to post.
You can upload text or images, and the tool will automatically save them for you. In addition, you can choose options such as allowing duplicate posts across accounts, posting randomly, or interacting after posting. After that, select the accounts and click Start. The software will automatically
log into the accounts and automatically post on Instagram for you. It helps you expand your brand's reach and optimize your time. If you're interested, please contact me via the information below so I can support you.